get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. Alright, this door should take you straight to waste disposal. On the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Perfect! Never saw you coming. That's it! Shorted! Quickly, get through! No hassle. I like it. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault... down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Ha! Don't mind if you do. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at each terminal. Let's go! Inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. This is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter, you just... seconds. In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated.